half inning ago. Madison Macik at the plate. She is 0 for 1, walked her last time up. A high fly ball, well hit in the left center field, and it's gone. Macik, no doubt about it. That is her second home run of the year. And it cuts the lead to 6-3. Home run number 2, RBI number 8, and that one went a long way.